see the living spark in the divine in all people and all things. Honor it and love it absolutely. Honor the earth as your mother. Honor the earth as your friend. See her beauty and be nourished and cleansed by her pure waters. Sing songs of grateful praise for the abundant blessings right here and right now in our lives. Know that each one of us has our special part to play, no one greater than another. And it's time for us all to be fully living our dreams, fully manifesting heaven on earth now.